myself Yugandhar sir. Okay, in the previous video see the happy child. So in this video we see the question answer of this a happy child. So first we see class first the subject English lesson number first a happy child. So all the students open your textbook page number 2. Okay, see in this textbook we see the orally questions and answer. See the first question, what? Read and match the words with the pictures and draw a lines. Okay, see, I will show you these pictures and what to do. We see, okay? See the read and match the words with the picture, draw a line. I am a boy, I am a girl. So what we have to do in these pictures, we have to draw the line, which is the boy and which is the girl. So we have to take the pencil and draw the line. This is the boy, so we have to draw the line and match the boy. In the next picture, what we have to do? The next picture, where this is a girl. So where is the girl? There is the girl. So we have to match the girl like this. Okay? All of you understand? In the first question, what we do? The first question, we match the boy and girl. Okay? So see the next question. In the next question, what we see? In the next question, fill in the box with the right color. See the first question. What is the color of the happy child's house? So see all of you in the page, we have given that. What is the color of boy's happy child house? You know the color of this happy child's house? So see the back side and write the color name. There are many colors, red, pink, yellow. There are different types of colors. So you have to write the correct one of the color. You know the house color. So you have to write the name of this color, whatever name is there. Okay, red, pink, yellow. Okay, you have to write down in the box. Okay, I will show you where are you writing the color's name. Okay, there are some questions I will read and ask. So you have to write the color's name. Okay, so see the first one. In the first one question, what is the color of the happy child's house? So I will explain it. So next one, what is the color of your house? Do you know your house? You are in your surrounding, you are playing in near the house. So you know about your house color. So you have to write down your house color. You know the house color, white, red. There are many colors of houses. So you have to write down your house color's name. Okay. So see the third one question. What is the color of the tree in our surrounding, in school surrounding, in our home surrounding, in our playground surrounding? There are many trees. Do you know about the tree's color? So you know the tree's color. So you have to write down the name of the tree color. Okay. Very good. So see the next question, fourth one. What is the color of the sun? Okay, this is very easy question. What is the color of the sun? You know the color of the sun. There are rays coming in on our body. We go to outside, there are sun rays coming in the surrounding in our body. So you know about the color of the sun. Okay, see the next, let's talk. In the let's talk, what you will see, is there a tree growing near your house? Tell us about the tree. Is it big or small? Do you like the tree? What is the name of the tree? So it is your homework. So you have to do in your home. So is there a tree? So you have to write out in nearby tree and it's a, what is the name? Okay, and give the information of that tree. Okay, see the page number 3. Let's share. What we see in the let's share? In the let's share we see there are many kinds of houses, circle the ones you have seen. Okay, there are 4 pictures of houses. So see, there are different types of houses. First we see the hut. Next one we see the igloo. Third one is the flat and fourth one is the bungalow. Okay, first we see hut. Hut, where we see the hut? In our people surrounding. Okay, we see the hut. There are old people are living that hut. Then the igloo. Do you know about igloo? It's shaped like a tortoise. It's shaped like a tortoise. Where is it? This is in the Iceland. Okay? In the Iceland, igloos are there. Next we see the flag. Where is the flag? Do you know? In there are big, big cities. The flats are there. For example, 1 BHK, 2 BHK, 3 BHK, 4 BHK. There are big buildings are there. That's called a flat. Okay. And next we see the bungalow. What it means by bungalow? Bungalow means the construction of the cement. This is the construction of cement. So all of you understand what I say. So there are the kinds of houses. First of all, we see the hut. Where is the hut? In our peoples. In the old age peoples living that places. So we see in the people. Okay. Next one we see the igloo. The igloo is in the Iceland places. We see the igloo. And flat where we see? In the flat we see in the cities, a big, big flats are there. And bungalow. Bungalow means a construction of cement. So see the next one. Draw your house here and talk about it. So you have to draw here. Okay. What's your house shapes? Okay. Right here, draw the picture of your house and color it. Okay. So it is your homework also. So you have to write. So see next one. In the how do you feel? Okay, so you have to write your feelings of that question. So see the first question. When you get a new dress, in the what we say? Festivals. Our fathers and mothers, we give the new clothes. We wearing these clothes and going to outside. Okay. So that time you are happy or sad? You are very happy because you are wearing the new dresses and you are going to outside and round up in the outside. So you are feeling very, very happy. So see the next word. When you get hurt, in that time you hurt, that time you don't get your homework. Your study is not completed and teachers are hurting you. That's time you very hurt because you don't complete your homework, exercise, study. That time your parents also hurting you. Okay? That's time your feeling is happy or sad. That's time your feeling is very sad. Okay? See the third one question. When you share your things, in the lunch time, otherwise in the maths time we share your scale, pencil, eraser, sharpener. That time you share your things. Okay, understand all of you? Okay, see the fourth one question. When you are ill, in the rainy season, you are very illness. Okay, so see the page number 4. What we see in the page number 4? Draw the lines from the house to the people who live in your home. So in your home, who are living in your home? For example, your father and mother and your sister. There are 4 members. Otherwise, you, your father, your mother, your sister, your grandfather, your grandmother, your auntie, your uncle. There are a big family or small family. So you have to draw here. You are 4 members, so you have to draw father, mother, you and your sister. And your 6 members are there, so you have to draw the lines. Your sister, your mother, your father, your grandmother, your grandfather. So you have to draw the lines here. Okay. So see the next. Trace the numbers on the dotted line. So see in the blackboard. I will dotted the lines. So what we have to do? So you have to do in the dotted lines. You have to trace it. So this is the arrow in the down side. So what we have to do in the down side, this is the trace. Trace the dotted line. That means this is the one. O N E. One. So see the next dotted lines. Okay, see the dotted lines. Okay, this is the 2, and after that 3, 4, 5, 6 are there. So you have to complete in your home to draw, to trace the lines. Okay, so see the next one. Question, how many people live in your house? Right here. So you have to write down that is in your house. How many members are there? Anyone family are 4, 5, 6, 7. There are big family, there are 12, 15 members are there. So you have to write down. So write down the homework. Okay. In your homework, you have to write down, solve the okay, I will explain the page number 2, 3, 4. Okay, you have to complete the page number 2, 3, and 4. Okay, I will write here. Complete the page number 2, 3, 4 in notebook. Understand all of you? I will repeat again homework. Complete the page number 2, 3 and 4 in notebook. Okay? Understand all of you? So thank you.